आप कितनी बार शेव करते हैं?
शेव टू टाइम्स.
नो, आई एम नॉट टॉकिंग अबाउट दैट शेव.
व्हिच शेव देन? अच्छा, दैट शेव.
आई वाज नॉट टॉकिंग अबाउट दिस दो.
सॉरी. फाइन. ओ, डिपेंड्स.
बट यू सेड यू जस्ट शेप इट, यू डोंट शेव इट.
नहीं, मैं इसके बारे में बोल रहा था.
वंस लाइक
Yeah, one.
Because I like
we have no action in life, so
yeah.
Not
we don't have action, but the only action I have is like we dance, so that's why you know just to
part.
Hygiene and you yeah. mentally you are like okay, no, it's fine.
So you think it's abhi action milega tam
we can shape like more
yeah.
of
it. Yeah, more of it we are lazy, so it's like
on jayega.
Get I know and you're like abhi thoda aur badhne do.
Yeah,
like it's just too soon.
बहुत टाइम है अभी.
लाइक आई नो अभी ये लिमिट नहीं है इसकी.
मुझे पता है वो कितना होना चाहिए.
चेस्ट हेयर और विदाउट चेस्ट हेयर?
विदाउट
विदाउट चेस्ट हेयर.
मेन विदाउट चेस्ट हेयर. ओके, मेन विद प्यूबिक हेयर
और विदाउट?
विदाउट
विदाउट.
ओके, व्हाट इफ वन डे यू आर गोइंग टू गेट सम एक्शन, ओके, यू पुट हिज पैंट्स डाउन एंड यू लाइक ओह शिट देयर इज अ बंच ऑफ समथिंग.
बाय.
I like we can do it tomorrow.
I won't do anything.
Reverse the situation. Okay, your boyfriend, okay, anyone is there, you're about to get some action and he sees a bunch of that and he asks you, he's like, okay, let's do it tomorrow. What would be your reaction?
I'd be pissed actually.
Yeah, obviously.
Yeah, that would be pissing.
I think I'd understand because like yeah. even I'm quite like picky and pricey when it comes to all of that.
Yeah, that would be pissing off, yeah.
Chest hair is a turn off?
No, it's not a turn off.
Yeah,
but pubic hair is a turn off.
What about you?
Fuck, why am I?
Yeah, I'm not fond of pubic hairs either.
Okay.
I mean, it's okay when you have it. It's okay to have it. I mean, we know it's there for a reason to maintain the temperature and all, optimal temperature.
Yeah.
But.
Are you a science student?
Yes.
That was not difficult to guess anyway.
But when you really have to get down and enjoy it, so yeah. it's not a nice thing to have in your mouth.
Would you mind pubic hair on guys' dick? Now the action we line here, we don't know. Imagine.
Yeah.
Porn to dekhi hogi na.
Yeah.
Yeah. So.
उसपे तो बहुत अच्छे अच्छे दिखते हैं यार सब.
What about you? Will you go down on a guy if he has pubic hair?
Yeah. I'm okay with it. I have no problem with it.
Do you know what pubic hair is called in Hindi?
No. Would you like to tell me?
Okay. Repeat after me. Okay. Jhaat.
Jhaat.
Do you think if you will go down on a girl and she has pubic hair, you will not go down on that girl again?
I would most definitely, yeah. But I would request her to, you know, clean it off a little bit.
How will you request? Just enact karke bataiye thoda.
Enact karke.
Enact it. Come on.
Not going down, but just staying to.
Babe or maybe whatever her name is. Whatever I call, address that woman.
Yeah.
I as much as I enjoy. Giving you pleasure,
yeah.
It's pubic hair is not enjoyable. I mean, please. So the next time, just shave it off, please.
Where you met this guy, okay? And he puts his pants down, and आपको दिखता है सिर्फ गुच्छा और कुछ नहीं.
Beach.
Beach.
आप अपने हनीमून पे हैं अपने पति के साथ. And now this is the first time you were actually going to see him naked, and you see him naked. And you don't see him, you just see hair on his body. So what will you do? And it's like raat ho chuki abhi. It's your honeymoon night. You can't do like what would you do?
So main jaungi unke paas aur main bolungi unko ki dekhiye wahan pe washroom hai. Ye razor hai. इसे जल्दी जाके यूज़ करो और जल्दी जाके वापस आओ.
शादी के पहले कुछ नहीं?
Yeah, but I don't have a girlfriend right now, so.
Mutual fund है क्या? तो शादी के बाद ही तोड़ सकते हो.
वर्जिन रहना है, so बस.
और वर्जिनिटी तो शादी के बाद ही टूट सकती है.
Yeah.
उसके पहले तो ताला चाबी पापा ले लेता है. मतलब आप पैदा हुए, मम्मी ने ताला बंद किया, चाबी अपनी कबर्ड में रख दिया. अगर आपको कोई लड़की मिले, चाबी उसी के पास है, वो खोल सकती है अपना ताला. उसने खोला ताला, और आपने देखा बाल और बाल और बाल ही बाल, तो आप क्या करोगे?
कुछ नहीं, शेव करने बोलूँ।
कैसे बोलोगे? प्रिय सुनो प्रिय
ऐसे नहीं
अगर तुम्हें मेरे ताले की चाबी चाहिए तो तुम्हें
तुम्हें
तुम्हें कि अपने पैर शेव करके आ जाइए। Has it ever happened that you like we wear shorts, okay? Like if I am wearing shorts, all of these guys have told me कि please यार बिना wax के मत पहन। So has it ever happened with you? Like boys are like, देखो you have not shaved or waxed your underarms, please don't wear sleeveless.
Not really, that hasn't happened with me, but like during like you know when my underarm hair grows or something like that time they do say that, yes. Well, my many guy friends of mine have said that. Society is hypocritical. Mm-hmm. If you're wearing shorts and you're well waxed and shaped, people like she's showing off. The typical auntie mentality. Mm. And once you don't do it, they'll be like, bro, you can at least shave, wax to kar sakti if she's wearing a sleeveless top.
Auntie mentality
is what I feel.
Auntie mentality to shorts pasand hi nahi hai.
She's already friends on you.
Yeah.
Have I?
I don't know.
I think I should wax. तो ये थे लोगों के विचार बालों पर। आप बताइए आप क्या सोचते हैं, कमेंट करिए हमें या फिर फेसबुक पे बताइए, लाइक तो ज़रूरी करिएगा और शेयर। डोंट फॉरगेट टू सब्सक्राइब टू द कल टेप्स। दिस इज अर्चिता राय साइनिंग ऑफ।